Do You is a very special song, not only sonically, but I think it's unexpected as far as, you know, the topic that's being discussed. The sensibility, the appeal. And because it is a bit surprising, I wanted to give it a visual that was just as interesting and unexpected from me thus far. And so the approach visually was completely different this time. It was very cinematic. You know, the cinematography and the symbolism are all very deliberate. And the storyline is definitely interesting. You know, we took a love triangle and kind of gave the storyline a fun twist. So I'm excited for people to watch the video and kind of be perplexed towards the end as to, really, did that just happen? And have to rewind it and play it again. Did I say rewind? We don't rewind no more. Play it back though. It's a fun video. It's gonna be really, really special. And I think it marks, you know, a new level of creativity in the visual that I'll be delivering, you know, from now on. So it's a real special.
Of course, I write it for the ladies. I write it for everyone, but mostly for women.